special birds to our Icelanders. We're really proud of him. He's very tough. Reminds us of ourselves because we think we're really tough as well. So they started arriving here around mid-April, so they don't spend the whole summer here. First thing they do when they arrive is that they go and find their mate, who's always going to be the same one every year. So they're what it's called being they can carry also up to 60 fish in their beak while they're flying. It's very